The 8 o'clock is our process of reporting. It's the process of who we're talking to, where we are, why we're there.
It's a more depth look about how we get into our stories. It's more of a conversational newscast.
And when you add a different element in the way you tell the news, like Primetime Sacramento does, then it's refreshing.
People are tired of, you know, your traditional newscast. They want something different. They want something fresh. They want something fast. And that's Primetime Sacramento.